Hello, welcome back. Live flash briefing. Flesh-eating bacteria being caused by severe temperature changes. Now listen, I'm not no doctor, nor do I play one on the internet, but I just want to let you know, if somebody in your family got a flesh-eating disease, you need to call 911 like ASAP, because I don't know, it could be contagious, and we don't need that. So, recap, if your parents need a little help, call me, Reliable Aid 302-684-3240. If your parents got a flesh-eating bacteria disease, call 911. All right, so welcome today. My name is Kion Church. I'm the Delaware District Administrator of Reliable Aid, Inc. What do? We provide a safe solution for seniors. You might say, who am I? I'm just a big-hearted caregiver just like yourself. And I know that you're only here with me today because you love your parents. Only get on here daily just to tell you to, take care of your parents. Your parents brought you home from the hospital and they've been taking care of you ever since. Now's your chance to give back. How you doing, Ms. Marshall? I know you love your parents. First of all, if you're here with me today and you like this big-hearted caregiver message that we're putting out to the world, I need you to smash the wow face. You know, let everybody know, like, this is important. You know, your parents are important. You know, there are best opportunities in life, you know what I mean, to move forward. They took care of you. All we really want to do is reach back and take care of them. Now, I tell you all the time, you know, they brought you home from the hospital. They took care of you while you was playing in the sandbox. They got you together all the way up till now. You know, if your parents need a little more because they seniors, they're aging seniors, we need you to look back and take care of them. You know, now, if you need a little help with that, you should call me. My company's name is Reliable Aid, Inc. What we do is we provide a safe solution for seniors, and we watch over your parents just like they were ours because we care that much. We are your personal assistance professionals. Reliable Aid, Inc. takes the worries out of home health care. Excuse me. Please make an informed decision call today for your free home health care in-home assessment at 302-689-3240. Give us an opportunity to earn your business. Now, it's a lot going on in the world, and I hope you and your parents are not caught up in this flesh-eating bacteria thing that's going on. We don't want to see nothing bad happen to our parents, you know what I mean? Now, if you have some parents that you're taking care of and you need a little more help, what you can do is you can get the complete in-home care training manual and handbook. It's actually the handbook that I actually send out every day to the patient's home with the direct care workers. Now, what do they use this for? This is like a miracle book sometimes. It'll allow you to help you take care of your parents, you know, take all the guesswork out of, some scheduling issues, how do we do this, you know, transferring, different things that older folk need when they get a little older. And I'm giving it to you for free. If you like that and you think that that may help you in your, you know, parental journey, Leave it in the comments. Say, Mr. Casey, I need that book, you know, because that book is free. And I'm offering that to everybody who has parents that they need to take care of. So now that you're here, I'm going to need you to turn on your live notifications. You want to go live with Mr. Casey every time I go live. So what you're going to have to do is turn on your live notifications. You know what I mean? And I will come through on your phone every day with this big-hearted caregiver message. Now, if you got any other topics, anything that you want to share, anything you want to talk about, anything you need to hear Mr. KC say to the world about taking care of their parents, drop it in the comments, you know. Also, don't be afraid to, hashtag live, hashtag rebroadcast. You know, let me know how you feel about the show. Anything you want to put in the comments, feel free to leave it. We're going to raise all the adult children of the senior parents awareness right here on this channel. So I'm Mr. KC. I love you because you take care of your parents, and I know that you love your parents. So we're gonna meet here every day. Catch me tomorrow. Don't forget to hit the wow face. Also, we love you. Thank you very much for coming out. Mr. KC loves you, and you love your parents too. I know you do. Thank you.